Yes, good morning. Good morning again. Ayan guys. Matago kasi mayo ako ng sibuyas. Ayan. Ano yung sibuyas? Today, I'm making food again. Ayan. Making food na naman tayo. Ayan. Ay, bakit ba? Ano na kasi ng sibuyas? Ayan. Grabe. Guys, magawa na natin ang tagyarihan ko. Ano madali ito? Limiting lang siya din. Ano madali ako? Kasi nga, tawagan ako ng kamuhis kong babae. Ano po ano yung tagyarihan ko? She asked me, what's my lens? Uy, why? Uy, ang serious ko. Sa naman yan sometimes sa hindi maangang masyado pero may minsan na maangang ayan chok lang. She asked me what's my dance, so ito I'm making biryani salmon. So she said okay. Para kailangan sa
diba, meron. At saka yung ginger namin nasa freezer na. Parang kasi hindi pala yung doon na kagabi. Kasi nga, nasisira siya pag ang ginger sa yung isda na yun, kukapok lang kasi mag-isa tayo ng onions. Tapos yung onions, may kamatis. Tapos may one. Yun. Tapos lagyan din tubig ko. Tapos lagyan din yung isda doon. Tapos pakuluan ko. Siyempre, don't forget to put salt. Black pepper. Masala. Maraming masala. Yung spices na dyan yung tao. Yung spices na pwede din yung isang kusinan. Yun, iba yung ano. Ano na yun yung binibigyan ni Papa na sinuyas. Pero minsan kasi yung naman. Tapos na yung preto kong salmon. Ayun na, nag-iisa na ako ng sibuyas. And now, there's my extra there, over there. Say hi.
Hi. Don't forget.
Don't forget.
Extra.
Extra. She's always there. In my video. Ayan. Ayan, hiwi po tayo ng kamatis. Binabalatan namin yung kamatis. Kasi nga ayaw nila ng balat. Kasi matay yung sopsya ng balat. Sabi. Ayaw nila ng balat. Kaya, every time na naghihiwa o naggagamit kami ng kamatis, depende. Because they didn't like this. So, sabi naman nila, yung sustansya sa kamatis na sa balat, ito pala yung nabalatan namin, wala ng sustansya ito. Diba sabi nila may? Pero ito, palagi kami gumagamit ng kamatis, palaging balatan. Palaging pinabalatan namin. Kaya pa, kasi nga daw yung balat, hindi daw matutunaw sa tiyan, sa tiyan. Hindi daw ito matutunaw yung balat sa tiyan, sabi ng mga amatis. Yeah. I make early lunch. Kasi sabi lang, amatis. Kasi nga, may bisita siya. Ang anak ko naman. Ako. May kaso kasi. Kaya, extra is over there. She's there. If you want to suggest anything for my extra, just comment below down. If you want to see here to cook, comment below. Ayan. If what she's doing, kasi nga, she's inside, she's not cooking. So, if you want to cook here, if you want to cook here, to cook here, if you want to do cook, just comment down below. Yeah. Alam niyo ba, if you make biryani, fry onions and garlic, then wait until brown, golden brown. Then, you can put kamun, cumin, at saka black pepper na buo-buo, at saka cardamom, and cardamom, cardamom, and cardamom. Ayan. We will put there. Hindi nyo na nakita, kaya just I see. Then, you will put I saw in JB's video, JB's life, ano yung title na? Nagbubo siya, sabi, nakita mo sa video na I like her, I like their video, Indian couple. I saw her video, she don't know this. So, this is cinema. JB's channel. Ay, iwan ko nung I forgot what sa basta yun. Indian couple yun. So, I saw her to make food. She don't know that thing. She said, I don't know. She said like that. So, I saw. It's a cinnamon stick. So, every time you make biryani, we make biryani here. They like, you know, they put something. So after I put on garlic and onion, so I put this cumin, cardamom, cinnamon stick, yung buo-buo, ayun. Tapos doon na hinaluhato ko na. Then, cinnamon stick, then, yung buo-buo na mga kwan nyo dyan. Masala. Ayan. Ang bakit itong ginawa ko? Kasi naman pa. We have dry lemon. Smells. So now cook in your kitchen?
You and what?
This is masala. I don't know what's in this one. This is Arabic. But this is a little bit spicy.
There's a chili.
How many minutes?
not boiling yet the water, so we didn't put this one. So before we put this one, we will taste first the sauce. Magic cubes. But my boss, they don't like to put magic. So it's up to you if you want to put magic cubes. So that's it. So now I will put the rice because I will put it here. So I put rice down, then on the center I put the fish, then on the top I'll put again rice. So that's it. I will make rice down. So now I'm making my rice there down. Dala ko lang sa inang kanin. I will cook them because I cook too much rice. Not too much. Not too much, but now it's done. Because I add my rice. You know, just I said I have it. Now, while I'm making rice, I will cut the ingredients for my saluna. Saluna is same procedure how to make biryani, but just I add tomato sauce on it.
then more water because this is salina. Arabic. So that's it. So that's my lunch for today. Just rice over there. So just after the rice, we will put there inside the sauce. Ayan. This is finished. Ayan, so finished na siya. So after the rice, we will put here. That's it. And then therefore, make it low the heat. Make it low. That's why it's not become warm down. It's not warm. Hindi masunog pa sa baba. And then, how many minutes? Maybe 10 minutes? Finish. That's brilliant. So, you will serve. That's it. My lunch for today. Saluna and biryani. Biryani chicken. Ay, biryani fish then. Saluna chicken. Ayan. That's it for today, guys. See you again next time. See you in my video again. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.